Good morning. Today I'm going to unpack the grow bags and talk a little bit about them. So this is one of the grow bags in the green which you see there. So this also is HDPE, that is high density polythene, and they are very durable. They are good outdoors. They can take all the heat, still they won't degrade. And today I'm showing another smaller size for veggies like spinach and other leafy vegetables. So this I got from Amazon, and these are the bags with smaller size. By smaller size I mean the depth is not so much, which also is not required. So as you see, is around 9 inches depth, and because the roots are not so long, you don't really need a depth like this for veggies like spinach, like lettuce, etc., etc. And I'm going to set it up here. I've put these bricks which can help the water to evaporate faster. Otherwise, most of the times these bags sit really close to the ground, and then the tiles, or then there is a possibility of seepage in years to come. So I'm putting it here. It's also good for me because there are these planters, and when I'm watering these, so extra water can also percolate down and go to these. So I'm gonna layer it with some mulch, meaning a little dry leaves, and then layer it with soil, and then put some vermicompost, mix it up, or I can even keep it in layers. And maybe it's also advisable that you put little small pebbles or small stones or small pieces of bricks. That's it. You don't really need to do anything. You sow your seeds and you are done. You will get spinach to eat. It's not rocket science. So try this.